Hey guys, my name is Patrick Cogen and in this video I'm going to share with you how to finally overcome shyness and social anxiety, so stay tuned. If you are new to this channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it so you can take your life to the next level. Maybe you are currently struggling with shyness, social anxiety, fear, or maybe you are afraid of putting yourself out there to socialize, to meet new people, or to find your dream love. What should you do? How do you overcome it? I've got some great tips for you in this video, but before that, I want you to know that I was extremely shy when I was in high school. I couldn't talk when I was in class. You know the feeling, you can't even look around because you think everybody is judging you. They got eyes on you, and no matter what you do, they will laugh at you. I struggled with shyness and anxiety, and I couldn't even talk to girls and ask them simple questions like, what time is it? Or where is our next lesson? My voice was shaking and I was afraid of them. Maybe you know how that feels. You wanna do it, but there is something that is holding you back. Something that is telling you, don't do it, you will be in trouble. Your inner voice is trying to protect you. I used to play a lot of video games to escape the reality. I was good at it, and at least in virtual world, I could be myself and I wasn't shy and it was great. But as soon as I entered the reality, I was miserable and I couldn't look at myself. But deep inside, I knew that there was something that was telling me, you can do it. You can be much more than you are right now. I know it and I can relate to you because you are watching this video right now and you want to find out what is stopping you and how to finally overcome this shyness or social anxiety so you can be yourself and live a better life. If you are willing to face your fears and you are fully committed to change this, you will overcome this. It's not going to happen overnight, but by working on it every single day, you will make a big difference in your life. First, you need to realize that shyness is not your identity. In fact, you are not really shy. You are just holding on that identity. You have adopted a certain belief in the past as who you are, and it carries on with you until this day. Maybe you are not even aware of it, and it's preventing you from making the change. If you are consistent with it, and you are reminding yourself your shyness and anxiety every day, it's part of your identity. It is not who you are. It is just a belief system that you have adopted for years. And if you believe in something for such a long time, of course, it can be hard to change it. But in reality, it's just a part of you. Because the other part of you is more social and more confident. Every one of us has that. I used to be very shy. But when I was at home playing video games, I was very confident. I knew what I was doing and I felt amazing. And you have that too. This shyness is just a state of being. But since you are shy the whole life, it has become natural for you. You need to realize that you are so much more than that. It is just a belief and you can change it. We all have different states. Even successful people tend to be tired, lazy, and depressed sometimes. It's completely natural and you have to embrace it. The more you are in some kind of state, the more natural it becomes for you. So if you are someone who is afraid all the time, it is your natural state and you will be experiencing fear on a daily basis. On the other hand, if you are someone who is laughing all the time, you will be in that state most of the time. You can change your natural state once you realize that it is just a part of who you are. The more time you spend alone playing video games or watching TV, the more strong your shyness becomes. And the way you can change it is to start doing things like socializing, meeting new people, being more with other people, going out, or trying something new like dancing, for instance. First, you wanna go to mirror and tell yourself, that's enough. I can't be shy anymore. It is ruining my life and I've decided to change it. And commit yourself fully. Be honest and tell yourself the truth. That's the only way you can change it. Make the decision to change yourself and it will allow you to take action. You had enough shyness and social anxiety and it's time to change it. Now, after you've made your decision, you need to start experiencing different things and spending more time in different states so you can become more confident around other people, not just around your TV or computer. I know, this may sound scary, but you have to learn to face the fear. The best way to do it is to start slowly, step by step, and don't be hard on yourself. And every time you make a little step forward, reward yourself so you can stay motivated and keep going. You can't change it overnight and you have to work on it every single day. It is not about watching videos like this one or reading books on how to overcome social anxiety and shyness. It is about taking action and putting yourself out there. If you want to learn how to play a piano, you can't just watch videos or read books on how to do it. Sure, it can give you some information, but you have to practice and practice in order to learn it and become good at it. I know it can be outside of your comfort zone, but the only way to go through it is to face the fear and take action anyway. You can join public speaking classes, or you can take your shy friends with you and go experience new things. You can go to a nightclub, for instance, which can be really scary if you didn't do it before. But once you do it, you will feel amazing that you actually faced that fear and you overcame it. It is up to you to try different things. You can start small and give yourself different challenges and gradually build your confidence and overcome shyness and social anxiety that is holding you back your whole life. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys do want to check out more videos like this, I will put links in the description below, so go ahead and check them out. If you guys enjoyed this video, like it, share with your friends, subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on the future content. If you have any questions, just go and comment below and I'll help you out. Thanks for watching.